Hey everyone, Steve Boy here. Today I'm going to show you what I got for Christmas. I didn't get this for Christmas. So you know. No. So yeah. I've got like this potion lamp thing. As you can see, I've got some new gem gems here as well. Some creeper eggs. Let's do some selection boxes down. So yeah, potion and night version. Yeah, potion and night version. Stack it, so it's like. I can make drinks and all that, actually. I'm joking. And then you have the potion of relief. I'm holding my iPad in my hand here. So just take gentle jumps for you guys. And it's a pain holding it. So, what's this? Don't know. You don't know what that red potion is? Just get the night potion. There's more potions, so I'll put this back. And now here guys, you have a phone watch. So yeah. You can't turn it on because you might see some of our real life names. So yeah, and there it is guys. And next, we have a brand new phone. I'll switch it on for you guys just to see what I'll do that bit. So yeah, that's my brand new phone guys. How are you? What's this thing there? So yeah, there we go, and it is 20 to 8 at the moment. I don't know. So, and yeah, there's a whole lot of stuff in here. Helpful. So yeah. Some Lego. I've got some new like kiddies and gym jams as well. And a bubble tube. That I've still to get the fish into. I need to water from the petrol station for that. So yeah. Unless you didn't see my very own Steve Boy calendar as well. That's me, happy 2019 Steve Boy. Guess I can trade that. Doesn't take that long, dude. So yeah. I really hope you enjoyed. Merry Christmas. That's another episode. See you on the next one. Bye.